built the county. He's here, David Rotoria in Te Araroa. I got a fag off too for another one.
Another one.
Your signature here? Oh, yeah, on this.
Yes.
The one that signed? Is it Tikani?
He's the same as me. We're in the same papu.
Oh, lovely.
It's a real white pool. Real white pool. I should have went out in the van and put some. I should have gone and take this in the van and put some meat in there. I should go to the van and drop some meat in there.
No.
No.
It's hard work. Such an important document.
So we. I'll leave this for now until you complete.
Yeah,
we've
got a full date.
I need him.
Did you bring in any of those papers, John,
for
that thing when we go?
Yeah, we'll bang that one at the same time.
Kapoi.
Kia ora. Have you done the war now?
Otto.
what I do is I just want to put this somewhere so I can have a little talk about what's happening here. We're signing the Declaration of Independence, 1835, and then we'll sign the 1834 after that. I'll put this over here. I'll just have a little film while I'm here. Hi, John here. We'll just go through the formalities here. I'm fortunate that we never got the marae, Titi marae, and they never let us know the taumata there. So there's something really, really wrong there, and it's going to reflect on the millennia, on the 1834 side and the 1835 side. They're right out. All that lot is on the same side, and it's built on this side. Unfortunately for you, I'm holding the title to that land and all the land in this country. And anybody messing around this contract, King William III, King William IV, St. Patrick's Order, Eastwood Star, and the municipality of King William III, and the Eastwood Star, right, okay, so, King 10th of September, we'll have something for that, and we'll get those documents, and Andy will talk about it after. Thank you.